Many teams think they're automated, but still rely on manual steps that create delays, errors, and fragile deployments. When critical parts of the pipeline stay manual, you get bottlenecks, inconsistent environments, and deployments nobody fully trusts. This usually happens because teams use different tools, rely on local scripts with no version control, or automate only inside one team instead of across the whole organization. To fix this, standardize your CI/CD pipelines, create templates for builds, tests, and deployments. Use infrastructure as code with tools like Terraform or Ansible to make environments reproducible and auditable,
and integrate security early through DevSecOps.
Most importantly, treat automation like application code. Use reviews, version control, and continuous improvement. Consistency isn't magic, it's discipline. Ready to build stronger, more reliable automation? Learn more at Advised Skills.